Hi guys, it's Taylor and welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new here. Today, I am going to Ariea Branca in Portugal. I'm going with my friend Pinar. She's been in a few of my videos before and we are going on like a trip like this. Dun, dun, dun. And yeah, I think that's really all I have to say. This is just gonna be like another vloggy type of thing. I'm gonna take you through my whole next week. So yeah, if you guys wanna come on my adventure to like the southern part of Portugal, then make sure you just keep watching.
Birds flying high.
Oh, for the fire? Hey guys, so we didn't make it very far. We are at the Campinha train station now and we didn't really plan out our trip that great. Our next train isn't until 12:52, so yeah, we're just hanging out basically, eating some bananas and whatnot. So I will check back in with you guys when something more exciting is happening. These are the oldest TVs I've ever seen in my life. This feels deserted. Why are you running? No! Oh, no. There's a bathroom.
It's a new life.
right now. We finally made it to Ariea Branca. It was kind of a journey to get here, to say the least, but we made it, and I'm really happy that we made it. Hopefully the next couple days are like more smooth. Hopefully tomorrow we'll just be going to the beach and relaxing after this really long day. Yeah, we're just gonna relax tonight, and I will see you guys in the morning. Good morning, guys. It is a beautiful day. We woke up, what time is it? It's almost 11. We woke up like 2 hours ago, and we ate breakfast here at the hostel, and we're just getting ready to go to a supermarket, hopefully, because I want to get some like wine or something, because I really love drinking on the beach during the day. I just wanted to check in and welcome the day to you guys and say good morning. So yeah, we're just going to the beach today, and I don't know what else to say, so just let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, wear sunscreen. If I could offer you only one tip for the future, sunscreen would be it. The long-term benefits of sunscreen have been proved by scientists, whereas the rest of my advice has no basis more reliable than my own meandering experience. I will dispense this advice now. Enjoy the power and beauty of your youth. Oh, never mind. You will not understand the power and beauty of your youth until they've faded. But trust me, in 20 years, you'll look back at photos of yourself and recall in a way you can't grasp now how much possibility lay before you and how fabulous you really looked. You are not as fat as you imagine. Don't worry about the future, or worry, but know that worrying is as effective as trying to solve an algebra equation by chewing bubblegum. The real troubles in your life are apt to be things that never crossed your worried mind, the kind that blindside you at 4 p.m. on some idle Tuesday.
Thank you.
you feel ugly. Get to know your parents. You never know when they'll be gone for good. Be nice to your siblings. They're your best link to your past and the people most likely to stick with you in the future. Understand that friends come and go, but a precious few who should hold on. Work hard to bridge the gaps in geography and lifestyle. For as the older you get, the more you need the people you knew when you were young. Live in New York City once, but leave before it makes you hard. Live in Northern California once, but leave before it makes you soft. Travel. Accept certain inalienable truths. Prices will rise. Politicians will philander. You, too, will get old. And when you do, you'll fantasize that when you were young, prices were reasonable, politicians were noble, and children respected their elders. Respect your elders. Don't expect anyone else to support you. Maybe you have a trust fund. Maybe you'll have a wealthy spouse. But you never know when either one might run out. Don't mess too much with your hair, or by the time you're 40, it will look 85.
Good morning, guys. So, yeah, I didn't film last night. I didn't talk last night to the camera because we kind of just wanted to like plan out how we were going to get to the next destination, which is Lagos, Portugal. Yeah, so we figured that out and it's like kind of really early. I'm so tired right now, but we just had breakfast. And yeah, we're gonna go on that adventure next and I will be filming. So make sure you guys hit the subscribe button down below so you can follow me on all of my adventures and wherever I go. Right now I am stationed in Portugal. I just went to Barcelona though. If you guys want to check out those videos, I will leave the links down below. Make sure you guys go follow all my social media, Instagram and Snapchat. Remember guys that life is short and everything is temporary, so just make the best of every moment that you have, no matter what is going on in your life at that moment. Just go out and do something because you'll feel good by the end of the day, I promise. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!
Be careful whose advice you buy, but be patient with those who supply it. Advice is a form of nostalgia. Dispensing it is a way of fishing the past from the disposal, wiping it off, painting over the ugly parts, and recycling it for more than it's worth. But trust me on the sunscreen.